The next time you host a dessert party, make sure you have some chocolate fondue. It's a communal experience, and everyone can dip whatever sweet bites they want into that warm, liquid chocolate. And it's pretty simple, too. All you need to do is take 3/4 of a cup of heavy cream, 8 1/4 ounces of semi-sweet chocolate. You can use half milk chocolate and half semi-sweet for a milder chocolate sauce, 1 tablespoon of butter, and 1 tablespoon of vanilla extract, or you can jazz it up with some liqueur like Grand Marnier, Frangelico, Kahlua, whatever you'd like. First, chop your chocolate into fine pieces. This is gonna help it melt smoothly. Then, in a small saucepan, warm the cream on medium-low heat until it starts to steam, about 2 to 3 minutes. Remove it from the heat and add the chocolate, stirring it until it's melted, smooth, and creamy. Then, add the butter and vanilla and continue stirring until it's all blended. And that's it! There's your chocolate sauce. Pour your chocolate sauce into your fondue pot and then light the candle burner. Like cheese fondue, you can dip whatever you think would taste great with chocolate. I like to serve it with some brownies for some doubly chocolatey goodness, some classic fruits like strawberries, sliced bananas, or even try it with some orange wedges, some marshmallows, and pretzel sticks. But you can play around and get creative. Some other good ideas are pound cake, madeleines, Rice Krispie treats, the list goes on. Make sure you have plenty of people over because it's an experience that everyone will love. Let me know how it goes. I'll see you guys later. Bye.